Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nikolaidze's, oh my God, broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nikolaidze kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikolaidze is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your upset.
Then.
General, this is Baldry. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. Colonel, this is Baldry. The land... mines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Maybe it was a shadow.
B-52, This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
Report. This is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. This is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. Colonel, this is Badri. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. Colonel, this is Badri. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. Colonel, this is Badri. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Thank you.
operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat. I don't want to miss the executions.
That's not a rat. Let's go! Something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat. I don't want to miss the executions.
That's not a rat. Let's go!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
We're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaus out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well. It's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher. This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
We're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaus out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well. It's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Thank you.
have Nicolas on board. Estimated departure in...
Who is that?
Nicolas on board. Estimated departure in...
Who's out there?
Kill the American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Ceyron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. Got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
What about the broadcast?
It's not our place to question. Let's
go! Identify yourself.
Departure in. Nicolaj on board. Estimated departure in...
Who's there? Keep looking, there.
We have Nicolaj on board. Estimated departure in... Nicolaj, kill the American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Ceron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark.
Shots fired!
Gringo, I want the American soldiers met and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. Got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't recharge rooms.
What about the broadcast?
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
Curious.
yourself. Identify yourself. Makes sense. Oh.
sure?
They put him on a helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are. They put him on a helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
Thank you.
put him on the helicopter. Nikolaj has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
That's our limit. One more alarm and I'm aborting the mission.
You are American?
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolas involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
Damnation. The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Grinko's dead! He killed Grinko!
Repeat that!
Vyacheslav Grinko is dead!
Fisher, Echelon just picked out an intercept. Mirong knows that Grinko's dead and Nikolaj's is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.